the United States lost a hydrogen bomb in the ocean. Every year, shipping containers get lost in the ocean, and oil spills are unfortunately common. But in 1966, the United States managed to lose a hydrogen bomb at sea. Luckily, according to history, it was eventually found with the help of a Spanish fisherman.